Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick, and we are back for the final mission of the For Honor campaign, Apollyon. Obviously unrealistic, this is not going to be fun. And we're ready to kick this off. Huh, I didn't know that missed attacks cost more stamina than if you land them. Huh, that's interesting. I guess you do learn new things about this game. Because I did not know that. I've seen the Apollyon, part of the Apollyon fight, and it does not look fun.
Do not lose this courtyard.
The samurai have breached the second gate. Here they come! Master, Iron Legion, outside our walls.
There you are. And what are you doing, Holden? At last.
Move! Hold the samurai. I'll deal with the Iron Legion.
Fortress of the Blackstone Legion. The gates had fallen. The escape tunnels were all blocked. We had them. The catapults were on the upper level.
All right, time to go destroy some catapults.
The Blackstone Fortress. I took it from a petty
destroying
lord,
their
one of the
was
last
first
leaders
priority.
In Ashfeld who dared call himself.
Oh, that was bad.
Now, only warriors rule here.
Oh my gosh. I'm getting wrecked by this war. Oh my gosh, I get wrecked by this warden. Who is behind me? Kensei, help me. Dude, the AI in this game for the samurais, I swear, is awful. Oh my gosh, I'm just getting... Okay, reset! Reset, it's like we never fought. And I just hit the stupid metal part of the wall.
I need to find a way up!
Screw you, Warden! Ow! Oh, I got it! Screw you, Warden! I can't kill him. Oh my gosh, my RB button is like broke. Okay, there we go. My RB button was like broke. Hold on. Oh, can I get in time? No. Hold on. Everybody, okay. Move out of my way. Got it. Oh, the Kensei saved me. Let's go. Where are we going now? Oh.
Time to rejoin the others.
Kensei, just run. We're gonna have enough trouble fighting stupid Apollyon. Just run. No, it's gonna be a nightmare fighting Apollyon.
Apollyon was back there somewhere. We needed to block the entrances to cut off their
reinforcements. Oh! Get out of here! Everybody, calm down. Give me like half a second here. Let me grab some arrows. Lawbringer, leave me alone. Okay. I didn't think I was close. Okay, well.
The catapults were on the upper level.
That was a special beginning to this episode. Alright. Let me grab this.
Destroying their catapults was our first priority.
Ow. Stop it. Okay. Just destroy it. Cut it. Hurry up. Okay, let me back into my character. Move. Screw you, Warden. Screw you. Ow, Lawbringer. Cut it! Cut it! Yes! Got it! Oh no. I'm stuck in the corner. Okay, we're out. Let's go.
Time to rejoin the others.
Down we go, grab this again. And we're on our way. Probably get massacred again. Get out of my way.
To block the entrances to cut off their rear.
No, I done goofed. There we go. There's one. Got more arrows. Screw you. Get out of here. There we go. Stop it, Lawbringer. Okay, heal up. Ow, stop. Why is it? It's gotta be. Oh my god, it's gotta be the stupid Lawbringer. Leave me alone! Okay, I think I can get it here. There we go. Got it. Ow. Where is it? Oh, once we. I gotta go this way. No, I don't. Okay, I don't know where to. Oh! Defeat the remaining enemies. Okay. Well. Shigoki, save me! And you're dead, Warden. Oh, I don't think I've ever seen that Orochi execution. And you're dead now.
We've taken the fortress. Now, Okuma and I would start hunting.
Ow! Stop it! Where are we going? What are we doing, Fatty?
Right, sure, why not?
Alright, let's do this. Well, there's only like one way to go. I don't really need to follow him.
All that was left was up.
Oh, do I want the health or do I want the... I want the arrows. If I can shoot a polygon with arrows, I feel like that gives me a better chance. Okay. We've got some, what is this, poison smoke, or poison traps. Oh, you dick. Fatty, what are we doing? It's my B button, my RB button, like, isn't working correctly. Alright, Fatty, get this open for me.
I need to buy Okuma time.
Ah, stop it. Would you stop turtling?
You got that?
I totally did not judge that situation. Like, my RB button's not working. Look at this. I'm hitting RB, right? There we go. Okay. I don't know what's happening with my RB button. I feel like just bought this controller like not too long ago. I don't really want it to be like broken or anything. That would suck. Well, Okay, totally whiffed that attack. Here we go. Oh no, you're not. You're dead now. I like this execution. I've never seen anybody use that execution.
Arrows, lift faster.
Bro, there's a warden now. You gotta be kidding me, dude. If this warden is anything like the other one that I had to fight, it's not gonna go well. Like, my RB button is like... it's killing me, dude. Look how it does! Oh, my RB button is crapped out on me! And then it works again! I don't know what to do, oh my gosh, it's done... Oh, it's just... everything has gone extra special. I can't do my... like, I can't do the... there we go! And I missed my... oh my gosh! Oh, heal. Go. Oh my gosh. There we go. Bro, get the gate open. Oh my gosh, it's Peacekeeper time. Am I gonna have to fight the gauntlet of... oh, he's got it like partially up now. Oh, I got it. Hold on, I'm in the middle of an execution. There we go. Get it up. Oh, okay.
Go. You've got this.
Alright, is it time for my 1v1 with Apollyon?
I couldn't risk Apollyon escaping. I had to find her.
Alright. I think it's 1v1 Apollyon. Oh.
Where is your master?
Get in the fire. This is what you get for not telling me where Apollyon is. I'm out of stamina. I'm out of stamina. Oh, not this dude. Would you? Oh my. Okay. Thank you. Get out of here. Some nice looking armor for a Lawbringer. What is it? It's that black material set thing for your character. You gotta be like rep 8 or 9 for that. I think it's 7 and level 20. What the? What the? Man, that was weird. And you should, oh, you're not dead yet. Die.
Please, let me find her.
Oh, Apollyon. Hold on, give me a second. Don't kill me yet.
No one can beat my master.
No. It won't let me RB. Why is my right bumper a piece of crap now? Ow, stop it. No, don't throw me in the fire. Get out of here. Where's the... okay. Okay, gate open.
I could hear knights killing knights.
I think we've arrived at Apollyon. Oh, we've arrived at Apollyon. I hate life.
Finally, the Dawn Empire have arrived.
Yield. Face justice.
I'll pass.
Oh, she's gonna beat my ass.
Now, I need.
I don't
want to
start the duel. All right. Oh, the door's. Oh, the gate closed. Oh, leave me alone, Apollyon. I gotta kill these guys, or they're gonna become a huge nuisance in my fight with Apollyon. I don't know where Apollyon is. Oh my gosh! It's Apollyon. Leave me alone. Okay. No, Apollyon, get out of here. Wait, what the heck is happening here? I don't know, but I got revenge. Oh my gosh, this is bad. This is going bad. This is awful. Dude, this is some crap. Okay. Hold on. Move. Come on. Come here. Okay. Oh, this is bad. This is so bad. Come here. Oh, that just did not go well. Okay, there's one down. Oh, gosh.
Kill me, if you can.
Suck a man, Apollyon. Hold on, I gotta heal. Okay, come here. Suck on that! What the heck? Oh, I got parried? Alright, well, I have no knowledge of this fight after this point. I really don't remember what happens. Oh yeah, we fight on the stairs, okay. This is stupid. This reminds me of Anakin. I have the high ground.
Come.
Her skill was greater than mine. I would have to exceed myself.
She also has like 5 times the health. No. Oh gosh, I'm up against a wall. No, stop. Oh my gosh, dude. My RB button is just taking the shit again. Oh gosh, dude. Good luck getting a guard break on her.
You are better than this.
Oh, what the? Heal. Go. No! Oh! No! Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh. This is such a tight fighting spot. What the? Come on! Yeah! Got it. Ow! Stop it, Apollyon! Oh my gosh, dude.
Fight, let the monster free.
Oh my gosh. Oh no! Oh my gosh, dude. That's such a constricted area. There's no room to dodge. I gotta block, I think, on the stairs. There's like no room to do anything.
I had found her. Now,
oh, not
I
this
needed
part
to survive.
Again. Warden. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. I get it. Okay. Warden, stop being a pussy and hiding next to a pop. What is he? Come here. Tired of your crap. Get executed.
Prove yourself.
For the Emperor.
Oh my gosh, I got parried by Apollyon. Oh my gosh, my RB button is being stupid again. Okay. Dude, my RB button is being extra special. Dude, this is gonna be stupid if my RB button isn't gonna work correctly. I don't get it. Okay, we're parrying that now. Okay. See how it is? Oh, God.
Your evil ends here.
Oh, that was, Okay. Once again, I see right. I'm just gonna have to right trigger. Like, I can't get a right bumper off. It's not working. Like, my right bumper is being
stupid.
Champion. There we go. Ah. Oh, well, that was a mistake. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh, the unblockable.
My people.
So sentimental. May you never lose that.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm cool with this. Let's just stare at each other. Give me a chance. Get my crap back.
Her skill was greater than mine.
Okay.
I would have to exceed myself.
Oh my gosh, dude. Screw you, Apollyon! Do you not have a stamina bar? Oh my gosh, and my right bumper didn't work. I had to cancel on that. It's... What the... Oh my gosh.
You are a wolf, champion. Do you feel it?
I will defeat you!
Thank you, Creel Distance. Suck on that. A character gets stuck in that animation. Oh. Oh, I totally goofed there. I got parried. I can't. Oh my gosh, I can't move.
Ha!
Thank you. Throw me down the stairs. Appreciate that.
You were born for this. We all were.
Ow, 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 ow. Oh, okay, okay. Just give me more area to work with. A tight area is not fun. It's a really rough fight. Okay, I'll take this. It's a little more area to fight.
Death waits for... Come, warrior.
It would be the end.
Oh my gosh, the RV screwing me up. What the?
What a wolf you are.
What is that? What is that, dude? What was that? What is that, dude? What is this? Screw you, Apollyon. What is that? No, no, whatever that is, get it out of here. Apollyon, no, stop it. Oh, no, no, I just lost all the health. Okay, okay. I'm playing pansy, dude. I'm not dying here. I'm not letting it happen. I ain't dying here. Ow, ow, stop it.
Fight, champion. Make it count.
I will once I get my health. Ah, dude. Oh, that was almost awful. Life is... I can see my life flashing before my eyes. No, no. Oh, oh, clutch. Leave me alone, Apollyon. Oh, this is the definition of fighting like a pansy. Oh, I got parried. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right.
I must end you.
Oh, you got revenge?
You surprised me, champ.
What kind of cheap crap is that? No, leave me alone. Alright, let's do this. No, what is that? Oh my gosh, I canceled it. Oh, dude, no, whatever that... Oh my gosh, you're such a cheap SOB! Stop it! I can trade hits off of that. When she does that running... What the... Oh my gosh. How did that not kill me? Okay. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Leave me alone.
This
yeah.
Is it.
Okay. Almost got it. No.
What you have done is unforgivable.
No, what is that? It's unfair. Oh my gosh, she's... Oh my gosh, it takes all my stamina. Okay, okay, run away. Wobble away. What are you doing? Stop it! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, oh gosh, dude. I'm missing my attack opportunities. Oh gosh. Well, I choked all my attempts. Now I just gotta survive, get my health back. Not get hit. Okay, we're gonna get health. Oh my gosh, dude. Now I'm screwed up. I had a nice little rhythm of dodging going on. Okay.
Your legion died today.
Oh, no. No. Get up. Okay, gotta burn that revenge. All right, Apollyon, come get it. Oh my gosh. Okay. Doing this again? I will kill you, Oh my gosh.
I didn't think it would be you.
This sucks. Okay, we're chipping away eventually here. We will kill her. No, leave me alone, Apollyon. No, 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 no. Come on, there we go. Okay, okay. Oh my gosh, it does so much damage. Come on, sweet. Oh my gosh.
I must defeat you!
No, roll out. Okay. Okay, okay. Gotta do one more dodge. Health. Yes! Whew. Got her.
It's over. We will have peace.
Peace. So, what happens now? You all just go home. You came into my home. And you brought your armies. What did you think would happen? Peace? That isn't how the world works. Don't speak to me of your virtues. Duty. Kinship. You've forgotten what you are.
You want war. Only war.
All I want is for you to admit what you are. All of you. My wolves.
You know the rest.
7 more years of bloody war. Apollyon played us all. One against the other. For what? To weed out the weak.
Why did you call us here, Cross?
I didn't. I was sent by the new Lord Warden. To make amends. Thousands of my people dead! Well, here's your chance for vengeance.
We've shared our stories, like your Lord Warden requested. Now, why are we here?
Peace.
Peace.
Even if it were possible, we're no peacemakers.
Is it an unworthy goal?
Well, no. Is this how it starts?
It would have to start with us.
We will die in this attempt. You know that. But it would make a worthy tale.
Alrighty, there is the end of For Honor. I'm going to speed up the credits if you really want to watch them, you can. But did really enjoy this campaign. It kind of started out a little slow, a little bit confusing with, you know, how it started out. But it actually turned into a pretty good campaign, and I really did enjoy it. When I get all 1,000 gamer score for this, there'll be a completed episode. Decided to do more of the completed episodes on games that are kind of bigger, full games, harder to do than just like a 25-minute playthrough or something like that. But that is pretty much going to do it for the series. I did enjoy this a lot. Maybe I'll hit you guys with some multiplayer and stuff like that coming up here in the future for it if I keep playing. And look out for the remainder of the Halo Wars 2 campaign, and then keep your eyes out for the possible... for the start of the Mass Effect Andromeda playthrough that should be starting either Monday night or Tuesday, depending on how things go. It'll be one of those 2 days in order to get those started, but I'm not sure how I'm going to upload these 4 honors. They may all go up relatively quickly, or I might just spread them out over Wednesday night, Thursday, Friday, and then Saturday, but I haven't quite decided on that yet, but I will get them up well before Andromeda comes out, and then we'll dive into Andromeda and see how that is. And hopefully I did enjoy Mass Effect 2 and 3, so I would assume I'm going to enjoy Mass Effect Andromeda. I should go back and play Mass Effect 1. I played that like when I was really young, and I didn't enjoy it that much, but I think I probably would now if I went back to it, but not entirely sure. But yeah, that's pretty much going to do it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the series. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you guys in the completed episode for For Honor, as well as Halo Wars 2 and Mass Effect Andromeda. So I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.